We opened in an elementary school. There were a few boys in the third grade that were taken out of their classes for having homosexual tendencies. They're taken to the speech therapy room, where they learn how to be better future homosexuals by working on their lisp and exploring their vocal range, high and low. I know that not every homosexual ends up having a lisp, but I think they're funny, and I wish they did.
Lisp, 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 lisp.